up every day. Then only thrice, you know what it means. And that which I do every day, not Sunday and Saturday, should be closed. Understand, but be honest for the poor people too. Anything else?
And the family business.
Sorry?
Family business.
Family business.
Yours is the family business.
How many sisters you got?
I've got one sister.
A brother?
One brother.
And the younger, older
they're
than
all,
you?
They're older.
Older. And your father? Who did, where is he working? What he does?
Well, my father is not really a part of my life. I'm not really sure about him. I don't know much about him. But I grew up with my mother.
You stay with your mother, you love your mother, your father is not so bad. And your sister and brother, how you live? Is it good to one another?
Yes.
All right, you should work as a family, so you don't need the, yeah, it's fun. It's fun.
So how do you convince your children to be part of the business?
Me, I'm very cheap with them. How they know shit? When a small brother used to block some, you all too. Even now, today, when I speak, they listen to me.
Yeah.
Ask Franco, ask them now. They listen to me. I got a grandson, a stepmother's son. He says, he was on the palm of my daughter. He said, when it's big, you want two kids, one girl, one boy. And they want to be tough, cheeky, like my father, my grandpa.
Yeah.
That way, but you must love them. Not part of them because you hate them. You can ask Camila, my daughter's here, every Monday, we are 20, got big table, every 20, we have my wife cook for everybody. A good food, because one want this, one want that, one want pasta. I make a pot one day, I show you. You know, I smell, I show you, yeah, man, I don't know. But anyway, we eat everything. But in the night, once I come one palm, another palm, big like hotel. I got big fridge, I got plenty of meat, everybody come and help whenever they want.
Yeah.
You see, we close family. We are in the mirror, even Franco this morning, they listen to me.
Mm-hmm.
Finished. Even Franco is old now, but he listens to me. Anything he wants to do, must go through me.
So you are the good father?
No, not father.
You are Sicilian and you are the...
And like several now come with 20 sheep. He bought about 20 sheep. What do you think? That's fine.
Yeah.
So let's about to cut the wool, plant the wool.
Yeah.
Everybody come to me. Understand, I'm his father. We ugly, you know, but we still